the greatest song of all time, and it was nominated for a Grammy in 1997. And it lost to Bare Naked Ladies. But still, it's still a song that did well in 97. In the summer of 97, this was a hot jam.
Come on.